The Philippine Central Bank raises interest rates by 25 basis points for a second month in a row as it takes on high inflation. This brought the overnight reverse repurchase rate to 2.5%. The BSP also raised the overnight deposit rate to 2% and the lending rate to 3%.
In line with the ongoing normalization of its monetary policy settings, the BSP is prepared to take all necessary policy action to bring inflation toward a target consistent path over the medium term and deliver on its primary mandate of price stability.
The rate hike was in line with expectations of analysts, some of whom said the BSP needed to keep pace with other central banks, especially the U.S. Federal Reserve, which has been aggressively tightening monetary policy. Meanwhile, the BSP also revised its inflation forecast for 2022 from 4.6% to 5%.
The adjustments are largely due to the following factors. Higher than expected inflation outturns in May, and the latest outlook that may be pointing also for a high inflation number in June. Also, higher assumptions for global oil and non-oil prices, as well as the approved provisional jeepney fare hikes.
Inflation in the Philippines soared to 5.4% in May. It's likely to remain elevated for the rest of the year as the Ukraine war pushes up prices of oil and other commodities. Power costs in the Philippines poised to go up next month, the Energy Regulatory Commission says, despite a year-long refund. Runaway oil prices are pushing electricity costs in the country higher. Power utility giant Meralco, meanwhile, says unplanned shutdowns of power plants were also a factor in the looming electricity rate increase.
If this will persist, then talagang may pressure for prices to go up. Ganun naman ang behavior ng merkado. Ang tight yung supply at mayroong mga ganitong alert status, historically, talagang nagkakaroon ng pressure for prices to go up.